Hello and welcome to Dowfeast Instructional Videos for Orange Belt. Today we're going to be covering our brake falls, which are our front brake fall and our shoulder roll stay down. My name is Instructor Eric. Joining us to demonstrate is Instructor Ian. First off, let's look at our front brake fall from standing. Facing the camera, Instructor Ian is going to pop into that front brake fall. He squats down nice and low, his hands shoot out forwards, his feet shoot out behind him, and his hips are nice and high. Nicely done. Let's break this down. Still facing the camera, Instructor Ian is going to draw upon his knees to begin with. Facing the camera, his palms are also up and facing the camera. If he turns his palms towards each other, he's landing on his forearms, which on a mat may be fine. On concrete and hardwood is going to hurt, so try it out. Let us know what you think. It's not going to be fun. So palms out, he starts to fall forwards, and his palms and forearms hit the ground. His elbow is underneath his shoulder, so his hands are forwards. From here, feet pop out behind him, hips are kind of high, and his head turns a little bit. Let's look at that again. As we're more comfortable from our knees, we go from standing now. We're on our feet. We're going to squat down nice and low. Hands go on the ground in front of us. Feet pop up behind us. And same kind of position. Nicely done. Really quick from the side profile, facing me. From that standing position, squats down. Arms shoot out. Feet out behind. Heads turned. Nicely done, sir. Thank you so much. That is our front brake fall. Looking at the shoulder roll stay down. This is going to combine our front shoulder roll from white belt and our side brake fall from yellow belt together. Instructor Ian's in the corner, he's in his stance. We've got our left side, our left leg in front. We're rolling over the left shoulder. We're going to land on our right side brake fall. So go ahead, please, sir. So we've got our right side brake fall. Instead of having the leg straight, it's going to be tucked in nice and close to help protect the ankle. The hand is slapped on the ground and recovered in order to help keep us from sliding around. And we stay on the ground. From here, we tactical get up. We're gonna do it one more time on the other side. So we've got our right leg in front. As we do our shoulder roll stay down, we end up on our left side. Whenever you're ready, sir. Leg is still tucked in, the hand slaps, it comes back to that up position. His feet are protecting his groin. We'll look at it from a side profile. Instructor Ian starts on that side, he's gonna be left leg back. Going over his right shoulder, he's gonna end up on his left side. And then we tactical get up. And we're good. Thank you so much, sir.
Sure.
Thank you so much for tuning in today. We hope this was super helpful. We'll see you all next time. Namaste.